Sampling Donnie Darko. Early noughties film, massive song, Sam Smith, and To Die For. It's a song about his breakup period that he went through a couple of years ago. He wrote it in LA. And do you remember Stargate, who used to remix absolutely everything? They're on the mix for that one as well. Right, guess the ad. Saturday morning, Pulse One. And it's topical today. There's a reason why it's topical.
Solid, meaty nourishment.
They love it.
I love
it. Readers recommend
it. I love it. There's a reason it's topical, because it's on at the moment. So what's on at the moment? Crofts, of course. If you've got a dog, you'll know. Loads of people had a guess today. If you said it was pedigree chum.
Solid, meaty nourishment.
They love it.
Top breeders recommend it.
You got it today. It's Pulse One throwback. Here's Ruda Silva. You'll always be my baby. Best Music Mix, Pulse One, Tina Moore, Never Gonna Let You Go, Culture Beat, Mr. Vane, Destiny's Child, Jumpin' Jumpin'. The 90s remind me of my little anniversary I'm celebrating today. 28 years on the radio, can you believe that? I don't look a day over 21, surely not. March 7th, 1992. A day I'll never forget. It was a Saturday as well. And those songs there, most of them from the 90s, reminding me of my little cheeky anniversary today. We're talking retro next with computer games. You know, it's National Video Game Week this week. Maybe asking what your faves are. I mean, I love them all, me. Pac-Man, Sonic, FIFA, Forza, Space Invaders. Sound like a geek? Well, I am. Pulse One and The Weeknd. I've been trying to call. The Best Music Mix, Pulse One, Saturday morning, Kungs and Cooking on Three Burners, and This Girl, I'm Griffo. How are you doing? 11:21. So, National Video Game Week this week, and I tell you what, I am a bit of a geek when it comes to computer games. I absolutely love it. And I've got a little YouTube channel that I've got as well where I do racing games, and I don't ever tell anybody I'm good at them. The amount of slating I get on there, Griffo, you can't drive, Griffo, you're useless, Griffo, change gear. But I just do it for the love of it. Video games, I've grown up with them. Sega Mega Drive, I think my first console was a Master System. I did move kind of Nintendo way for a little bit and then back. I think it was the N64 that got me with Super Mario Kart. Do you remember that? 64? Oh, what a game that was. So today, if you're hopping on social media, tell me the games that you grew up with. Was it Pac-Man? Was it Space Invaders? Are you a newbie to all this? Is it Forza or FIFA? Over to you, West Yorkshire. Maybe you're into your Call of Duty. Yeah? I bet you are, aren't you? Let me know today. You're going to run through your lists next. Loads of you getting on Facebook today. Got Lizzo playing next for you. Plus, Harry Styles. Now, these two got on like a house on fire, the Brit Awards the other week. I've been really loving Harry Styles' cover of Peter Gabriel's Sledgehammer this week on social. We'll get on his current tune next. He's on tour next month. And we'll check the roads next.
Griffo, Pulse One.
Pulse One Travel with Cars 2 Nissan. Check out the new 20 plate offers at cars2.co.uk.
Burst Water Main in Huddersfield, still at Wakefield Road on the A629 between First Street and Southgate. Just be aware of that. It's been ongoing for a couple of days. Hopefully they're going to get it shifted this weekend. Mythenroyd slow as well through the roadworks at Midgley Road. South Crossland as well around Huddersfield Road both ways. That's a little slow too around the Beaumont Arms pub at Netherton. Halifax, Overton Road into town looking sticky. There around Burdock Way, Hipper Home and Brighouse and Denholm Road all busy, always are at this time of the day, even on a Saturday. In Keighley, the A650 Hardings Road is busy but moving. If you're in a jam, give us a shout, 01274 200 200. Dermot Kennedy plays after Lizzo, Good As Hell. Do you know what? There have been two things that have been trending in the world this week. Of course, top of the list is coronavirus. The other person is Harry Styles. Yeah, and there's a reason. It's not his forthcoming tour next month. Oh, no. It's not this song either, Adore You. It's not that, no. Now, he's been recording his new album in Peter Gabriel, yet the legend Peter Gabriel studio, which is on the outskirts of London, probably in the Cotswolds. And when he was recording the album, the first thing they did, because Peter Gabriel is legendary, obviously with Genesis, his solo career was massive. His biggest solo hit, possibly Sledgehammer. It's got an amazing video as well. Every time somebody rocks up at his studio, they always have the urge to perform Sledgehammer. And Harry Styles is no exception. So when he was in America on a show this week, he actually did the cover for everybody to hear. And wow, was it good. 'Cause I will be your honeybee. Check this out, it's brilliant. Anybody who's ever tweeted, Harry Styles, you can't sing, get a load of that. And Peter Gabriel will be quite proud of that. Not sure about the attire, though, of a blue sweater and green pants. But hey, he kind of pulls it off, doesn't it? That vocal, amazing. Sledgehammer, Peter Gabriel. Just a shame Peter Gabriel's not getting back with Genesis on tour. The best music. That would have been end of the week for us. Maroon 5 next. Pulse 1. The best music mix, Pulse One, Joel Corry and Lonely. I hope you're good. I'm Griffo. We're talking about video games on the show this morning. I tell you what, some right blasts from the past going on. So thank you for getting in touch. Sarah Campbell used to play Tetris back in the day. She said, Griffo, loved that game until they started spitting out shapes at 200 miles an hour. I know that. Then you have to get so far through the game and then all of a sudden it was game over, wasn't it? Vanessa Scully, Centipede and Dragon 64 and also Donkey Kong on the Commodore. Is that when they came on little cassettes and they would take about a year to load and then they got the disc drives and it was half the time? Remember Dizzy the Egg? David's favourite game, that. Crash Bandicoot, Laura Clark also into that. Paperboy, Adam Hurst. I was always useless at Paperboy. In fact, it'd be right at the start of the game. I think I failed on the first delivery where you crash against the curb. Do you remember that? Oh my goodness. Galaxian. What a game, Sophie. Donkey Kong Country, Rachel Crampton. Crash Team Racing, Avid Gamer Griffo, Joanne Skelton. Hello to the original Resident Evils, Becky Liversidge. You tried that in VR. Oh my goodness. So scary. So scary. Mario Kart seems to be on everybody's list and a bit of FIFA as well. Remember this? I know. It's one of the games that got me hooked on the Xbox back in the day. Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. I know. Gotta be a certain age to play that one, though. I restrict myself. Tones and I, Dance Monkey, the Pulse 1 weekend. They say, oh my God, why do I get the urge to Johnny Vegas every time I play that tune? Dance Monkey, Dance Monkey. And Tones and I, the best music mix, Pulse 1, Anne-Marie next. 2002. Hold up. And guess who's back? Lady Gaga's back, that's who. She was amazing last year in A Star Is Born. New tune next, Stupid Love. Hang on.
Griffo, Pulse 1. Will you be
the better half of me? The best music mix, Pulse 1, Tom Walker, Better Half of Me. Now, this lady is on tour in America next month. Just tweeted a picture with new boyfriend Michael Polanski. New Lady Gaga on Pulse 1. You're the one that I've been waiting. Down. Show me. Hope you're good. My name is Griffo. This is the Pulse 1 weekend. Tonight, 6 Milo live from his gaff on the house party. Matt's on it too. That is Medusa. Peace of your heart. Show me what you want. Yesterday's bit of a hit was Roxette. And it must have been love. We're also throwing you back to the 90s today. As I might have mentioned, it's my little anniversary today. First year I went on the air when this was a massive song.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? What do you think that is?
Are you ready?
Would you like to guess? Of course you would. Pulse at the start of your text, 65115. You can download the Pulse One app for free from your app store and message for free also. And do that today.
Are you ready?
Who's going to be the first to get that right today? It brings back so many memories of the early 90s. Go for it today. Artist or artists and title. Give me the answer before midday on the Pulse One weekend. Right, get ready. DJ Regardi's on next. Celeste. And we'll check the roads across West Yorkshire too. The best music mix. You ever thought I was? Harry Riding's Castle's The Best Music Mix Pulse 1. My wife has just texted me. She said, we're listening to you in the kitchen this afternoon with baby Oliver, who's nearly 6 weeks old, and also daughter Alba. She said, every time you speak, Oliver smiles. Are you sure it's not wind?
Out this week.
Online on your mobile and across West Yorkshire on FM and DAB. This is Pulse 1. Here's Patrick Carter with the latest at 1 o'clock.
A man in his early 80s has become the second person to die in the UK after testing positive for coronavirus.
A couple of weeks ago, since they were brilliant at Leeds Arena, supported by this lady, The Script into Becky Hill. New music on Pulse 1, Better Off Without You.
I thought my world was crumbling.